The Unstoppables, fabulous first issue. Looks like Aquaman, some kind of 30s gangster Batman type of guy, I don't know. Weird Wonder Woman, Tarzan, and I don't know who the hell that lady magician is supposed to be. That's cool though. Welcome back to Fallout 4, guys. I'm your host, Dude Long Couch, and we are working our way through this Monsignu, whatever the fuck it is. Nuka Cherry. Cherry's my favorite. Give me that shit. All right. I know that there's still somebody around here. I know it.
Oh, shit.
Ah, God, fuck it. That, okay. Yep. Wow, she's level 21. Okay. That means she is strong. Shit. Who else? Anyone else want some? Who wants a little? No one else? Okay. Yikes, that was close. In the heat of battle, I went to heal myself with the mutt chops that I had loaded up into my quick use, and I found out that they were all gone. Monsignor Plaza Key. Oh, alright. I don't know what I can open with that, but I'll take it. Cooking stove. You can't do that while I'm- oh, okay. I guess I could cook on the stove if I was not in power armor. Don't really need to do that right now. Wait, did I actually loot her? I don't think I did. Give me all your stuff. Alright. Let's go ahead and rig up some more, some good healing items. I have stim packs set to quick heal, but I want to put something... gotta just start blowing through some of this stuff. Glowing fungus. I have 5 gumdrops. That's a good one. And I get more of those from Piper every now and then. So we'll stick those right there. Alright, good. Chem station. Sue's terminal. I wonder if Sue has any poetry for us. That shit was hilarious. Touch this and die slowly. Especially you, Griswold. Alright. Note to self, next time I see Griswold, shoot him 3 times. That's it. I wonder if she survived being shot twice. She must have, right? Alright, here's the quest item. We actually found that a lot faster than I thought we would. Cushion hardened raider left leg. I don't think that's as good as one we have, because the one I have actually increases my movement speed, so I want to hold on to that for now. I think it was the left leg that did that. Also, I'm taking all your alcohol. Alright. Disarmed. Ah, fuck! What the fuck? There must have been a grenade bouquet that I didn't see right there. Alright, so is this just a back way out of here, I guess? Weird. Oh, you know what? Okay, so that key unlocked that door. It's probably another example where I could have got some XP if I had picked that lock. When you pick up a key, you never know if it's just going to be like a door or a safe or something that you know, is higher level than you can do anyway. Oh well. It's a tiny bit of XP. I guess it's nothing to get bent out of shape over. Alright, so where exactly are we right now? Before we jump the gun and fast travel all the way back, I just want to look around and see if there's anything interesting to loot or look at around here. Have I been in here? That elevator's not functioning. Oh, my mental note just triggered, and I remember that there was an elevator in the place that we just came out of. I don't know why. I wonder if I should go back in there and see if there's anything good in there. Here's a door that requires a terminal to unlock. Where is this fabled terminal? Military cap. Sweet. I don't see no damn terminal. There's a broke-ass terminal. That's not gonna be helpful. Well, let me take one more quick gander up in this area. It must be in like another building somewhere. Well, that sucks. Oh well, I'm sure I will be back at some point. Cause like everything else, it's probably a quest somewhere. Alright, let's head back in here. That's bullshit. I ran so far past that thing. God, that pisses me off so much. I just got credit for discovering this place again? How the hell does that work? Fuck! Fuck! Ah, fuck it! Fuck! God damn it, the chicken bark! God, fuck! These mines are starting to piss me off, man. They're fucking everywhere. And somebody's pissed off now. I'm the one who should be pissed off. I just got blown up 4 fucking times. Alright, let's go back in here. Damn, my right leg is like busted now. I'm gonna have to make some repairs. Alright, this is where we came in the first time. Protectron! He's still Protectroning. Let's just get upstairs and check out where those elevators lead. Assuming I can find them. Here they are. Going up. Oh man, I better quick save. Does this just bring me out? Ah, shit! Dude, that was sick! I've never seen something like that before. I thought I'd already been on this floor. Is this a new area? Hold on, what's down here? Oh no, this is a totally new place. You can't get here except through the elevator, apparently. Cool. Glad I came back. Armor workbench. That door must lead out like onto a rooftop or something. Alright, let me take a couple gumdrops. Flamer fuel, yay! Radios are forbidden. They create noise. And noise makes you vulnerable. Is there not actually anything of substance up here? I was hoping to find, like, a safe or a weapon or something. Hmm. One sec. Let's, look down here. Was I already on that floor? It's hard to tell. I think I must have been. That's the third floor. Yeah, that's right. That door leads... I found that door. That leads back outside. Let's go out through this door. Where was it? Because I think it's going to lead out onto a rooftop area. Yeah, you never know. We might find a sniper perch that has stuff for us. Going out into the wasteland always takes forever to load. Even with my SSD. Makes me sad. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's quick save. Is he really the only one? This dude just hangs out on the roof and just shoots anybody who comes up. Alright, what are you guarding up here? Ottoman. No, I don't want to sit. Really? Really? Just nothing up here? Except for some caps. I can hear something going down over in this direction. I think. No. I don't know. Damn it. I don't think this is a jump I can make, but I have to try. Oh, wow, I was actually quite close to that. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh, come on. One more try. Fuck. I lied. Two more tries. Ugh, okay, I give up on that. Well, that turned out to be pretty fruitless. Let's just go ahead and fast travel back to the police station and turn this shit in. Oh, hey, Lynn.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
What tech? Wonder what... Is that like a try to steal it from her kind of thing? I don't really want to do that. I'm curious, but I don't want to do it. I'll tell you what. Quick save.
What tech?
The tech I sent you after, of course. Did you get it? I'd be more descriptive, but it's sort of an unknown. Otherwise, I wouldn't have sent you.
Okay.
Here it is.
Good work. Take this. The scribes are gonna love your find. I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. You've got the area on your map, so move it.
These bitches do not waste time.
Pretty
sure I
gave you a location to clear. Now get moving.
What are you gonna do? I'll shoot you in the head again. I know for a fact that you don't care. At least not at first. Alright, I need to go out and repair my armor. And also, guys, based on the fact that I haven't really found any power cores lately, I think we might actually go back out there without the power armor. We might let it chill here for now. At least while we're doing these, you know, fetch quest for these guys. Seems like that might be the smart option. I think I'm powerful enough now that I'll probably be okay. At least I dearly, dearly hope so.
Handy, aren't ya?
We will go ahead and repair. It's at half health. Let's just do it. I've got a bunch of tin cans anyway. Who cares? Repair everything. Except that. That one's still pretty good. Alright. I want to get rid of my rad sickness. Do I have any items that cure rad sickness along with HP? Most of them just give it to you. What would that say? That gives you some AP points. It's a lot of chemicals. Rad resistance, that's not the same as taking them away though, right? Yeah, well, I've got plenty of rad away, who cares? Take that, and then I will eat some sugar bombs. And now we are almost at full health. It's good enough for me, for now. Here's the other question. 256 out of 60. Fuck. I should probably store some stuff before we head back out there. Can I transfer stuff in here? No, I can't hold that type of stuff. Yeah, there's nothing else really out here to use. Tell you what, guys, we're gonna take a quick trip back to Sanctuary, and then we will get going on probably the next Reese quest, just for variety's sake. Be right back. And we're back. This is how I look now, guys. This is my armor assortment. Really, really weird. Oh, but for some reason I love it. Alright, so where are we at here? We've got... We're on Quartermastery Quests, or Cleansing the Commonwealth. I actually want to do this one next. We're going to clear out Trinity Plaza, which is... Where the fuck is that in relation to me right now? This map is kind of hard to parse every now and then. Trinity Plaza is down there. Oh, that's actually pretty far away from us at this point, isn't it? Hold on. We are here. Trinity Plaza, yeah. I think we should fast travel to Backstreet Apparel. And then we will walk the rest of the way. That's territory that we've already covered, so we're not really missing out on anything by doing that. Because of its size, the sentry bot generates a significant amount of heat. During combat, it will occasionally enter a cooldown state. When this happens, the sentry bot's back panel will open, exposing its fusion core. Interesting. I don't think I've encountered one of those things yet, but that sounds like it'll be a battle when I do. So, alright. We just want to head southeast. It actually should be pretty close to here. Alright, let me get this guy equipped. Because I know that this area is kind of hot. Piper, be on guard. We could run into anything out here. We could run into a series of landmines, sequentially placed, so that you hop from one to the other and get your entire fucking leg blown off. Or at least that's what would have happened if I wasn't wearing power armor. Or there could be super mutants. Or raiders. Or super mutant raiders. Or ghouls. What's that? I hear something. Hello! Stop running away. Oh, there's another one real close to me. 58%. Get him! Oh, you fucking suck. Ah! These things are annoying. Alright, one more. You want to step out, buddy? Get up there. Boston Public Library. No shit. Where'd that ghoul go?
Hey, you said you could hide.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Piper. Alright, fuck it.
Still
I don't know why I had a toy rocket ship set for research, but I'll take it. Okay. What the hell? Dude, with the random explosions, why are things always blowing up out here? I really don't get that. I'd love to know what causes that. Now, okay, we came out here to do this quest, which is just up a little further, but I kind of want to check out this library. That's a train station. It said I discovered the library. Which building is it? And the reason I want to do that is because I remember I picked up a book that said it was like a quest. Like an overdue book or something. And I think I still have it on me. Unless it counts as junk, in which case I automatically stored it. But I don't think it was. Miscellaneous quest, overdue book, yeah! Awesome. So where the fuck is the library? It should be really close to me. It's to my left. Left. This building? I guess it's the building that I thought was a train station, because it says all trains on it. No, this is Copley Station. This isn't the fucking library. Is it?
I hear something.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I don't really want to mess with them right now. This is the kind of shit in this game that pisses me off. Sometimes it's just like really hard to find what you're looking for or figure out the map. According to my map, the library is like right in front of me, right here. Let's look for like a back entrance. Somebody out here is upset with me. Damn it.
Damn it, I need cover.
Oh boy, lots of ghouls. Wow, they're fast. What the hell was that? Son of a bitch. Yeah, beat him to death, Mr. Sumner. Screw you. Is that how it works? Are they actually like zombies? Like, can they turn you into one if they bite you? That would be an interesting twist. Headwear, yellow flight helmet. That looks kind of cool. I'm taking that. Alright. Back to the matter at hand. Get me in the library. I mean, this place kind of looks like a library. Sort of. Do you have to go through the station to get to the library? Yeah, I mean, it's labeled as being right in front of me. Actually, let's go down the street. And look on the other side. If we follow the road, it was actually close to the other side of this road. Does this count? No, we went too far. So it's just that the icon is so small that it doesn't really line up with the structure of the map. So this place is the library. Can I here we go. Thank you, Jesus. I don't know how I missed that the first time. Dude, dumb couch. Let me in this damn place.
Yes.
I watched this place be infested with super mutants too, but that's okay, I'll clear them out. Quick save that shit.
Attention.
Ah, security fuck. Yep. That's about right. That's just about right. Thank Lord for the quick save. Oh, look at this. Is that a grenade bouquet?
Attention. Security gotcha. Near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
All right, what the hell is in here? Ooh. Is that... Okay, there's a machine gun turret. Protectron Watcher. He's friendly. Well, there's definitely super mutants in here. Or at least there were. Book return machine. Okay, we'll come back for that. Ah, shit! Oh, what?! Ah, I thought you guys were friendly! They are not friendly anymore. Headshot, bitch. Oh, wow, they're strong. They're strong. Oh, come on! What the fuck? Where did you guys come from? Dude, there's three super mutants just materialized out of nowhere. This place fucking sucks. I miss my power armor.
Attention.
Okay.
Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
You really don't have a whole lot of time or space to get away from those grenades. Like, they've got a big radius. Really? What, this gun just doesn't count when I shoot it? I wonder why- see, look, the Protectron's green right now. Something turns them hostile. It's messed up. I wonder if the super mutants did that. Are they that smart? I mean, they can talk and everything. Fuck. Oh, I'm panicking. Okay. Yeah, get him pipes. Two shotgun shells takes care of him. Yeah, not so tough when I got the jump on you, is it? Not that I really had the jump on you. But still. Oh boy. Are the Protectrons still mad? Yep, they are. Oh god, there's more mutants! Fuck. Fuck. Dude, this place is just crawling with enemies. This is nuts. Thank you. Ow, fuck. UE grenade, bitch. Yeah, how you like that shit? That is not what I wanted. Fucker. God damn. Stop shooting me through the wall. That's cheating. I can't believe that is happening. Ah, I fucked up the reload. Oh my god, this place is nuts. I do not like this place. And I'm almost out of shotgun shells. Jesus. Quick save. Wait, did that say suppressed? Give me that. Ah. I think I regret coming to the library, guys. This place is not very welcoming to new people. I don't know why the Protectrons got mad at me. But this is gonna be really hard to take them out, along with all the mutants. Because they actually seem to be quite strong. Okay. Might be able to get a couple stealth attacks in on them. What the hell is that? Dead guy in a wheelchair.
I guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Yeah. Activate the chains. Hello. Wait, this didn't work so well last time. Let's use vats. Yeah. Ah, Protectron's mad. Get Piper, Piper, you're killing me. Jesus. Ow, god damn. He hits for so much. Fuck you! God damn. I'm gonna end up going through all my stim packs. Alright, you know what? Let's buff. Rate of fire on this thing sucks. Nope, not what I wanted. Okay, is that it for this area? Jeez, guys, I really do not like this place.
I hear something.
Damn super mutant. Come on, bro, where are you? Ah!
I'd live in this place if it weren't for all the mutants. We're not alone here.
Really? God fucking damn it. Okay.
Security breach
That was freaking nuts. Look at all the dead super mutants. Although I think with the nice robot lady saying that all the intruders are neutralized, I think we've effectively cleared the place out. And that makes me happy. Because damn, that was rough. And all this to return an overdue library book. What the fuck was I thinking? This better do something awesome. Here you can return any overdue books you may have in your possession, as well as spend any book return tokens you have accrued on an assortment of fun items. Okay. For every book you return, you will be reimbursed 5 book return tokens. You can then use these tokens to purchase prizes from this machine. Would you like to return all of your overdue books? Yes. So we've got 5 tokens. What can we spend them on? Let's see. A pen. A mag. Oh, that's kind of cool. 50 tokens gets us 1 mag. That'd be a stat boost. 10 tokens on bubblegum. Crap. Scissors. Crap. Another pen. Crap. Well, we can get some food. That's kind of okay. Definitely want to save up 50 tokens and get a magazine. So that's going to be, what, 9 more books? I'll have to try and make a mental note of that. When I get 9 more books, I can go ahead and come back here and get a stat boost. Until then, this place is dead to me. We can look around for a little bit, see if there's anything worth looting. This place is pretty big. Definitely need to refill my stim packs as best I can. Ooh, what have we here? Wait a second. Library storage room key. You know what? I'm not gonna pick that up. At least not right now. I'm gonna see if I can get into that place on my own. But let's check out the terminal. Givens log 5-3. It's getting more and more difficult, but we were able to get a hold of a few more books today. While I was scanning them in, I overheard Dalen telling Shelby that we should just compress the archives down and get out of here. I thought about smacking him upside his fucking head, but I don't blame him for wanting to cut and run. It's been tough and we've lost so many, but it's all worth it, right? I mean, if we don't protect the knowledge stored on these machines, who will? You know, that's pretty noble. I actually respect that. I told them they could leave whenever they wanted to. I'm not going to force them to stay. If they don't believe in what we're doing here, then it's better if they just get out of our way. If we don't collect everything, then what's the point? Fair question. Fair question. We've lost a few more, including Shelby. Oh, poor Shelby. She will be missed, but I know she wouldn't have had it any other way. What we're doing here is important. There are still a lot of books left. This knowledge will help all future generations. It's up to us to keep pressing on. And last log. I can't keep the bots repaired anymore. The mutants are hitting us at least once a day. Unless we get help, it's only a matter of time before they wipe us out completely. This may be the last log I write. If it is, all I ask is that the person reading this does the right thing. Help us protect the information stored on the computers in the data room. The key to the storage room is behind this terminal. There are some supplies you may find useful there. Please only use them if you're going to further our cause. Hmm. So this guy actually wants me to do that stuff. We also had turret control and protectron control. That's not really helpful now. It would have been. Just in case we run into any more of these guys, let's turn them... Let's just do... Let's do medical responder. That way they might, like, actually heal me or help me out in some small way. I don't really know how it works. Oh, a suitcase. That didn't take long. Come on. Bastard. Got it.
Nice.
Oh look, absolutely nothing that I want. Oh well. Mac and cheese. I do love me some mac and cheese, guys. I will kill that mac and cheese. You put some in front of me. Alright, let's go try and find this storage room. Could also sleep to heal myself. Oh, what have we here? Bobblehead! Ooh, it's an intelligence bobblehead!
Nice.
That's fantastic. Good find. I thought that, there might have been, like, magazines in the library. But I'll take a bobblehead, too.
Won't be able to pick this.
Yeah, alright. Oh, it didn't hurt to check. Am I right? Just get all this shit. Alright, give me that key. Ah, shit, where was it? Here it is. What have we here? Probably something that's gonna over-encumber the fuck out of me. Lots of food. That's helpful. Oh, another stealth boy. I have a decent number of those now. I think that's like 5 or 6 I got. And we've got bottle caps, fusion cells, a yardstick. Okay. Automatic laser pistol. Ooh, an automatic laser pistol. Might have to try that out. Is that actually... Oh, there's more in here. 8 missiles. Fuck yes. Sighted heavy combat shotgun. I'll check that out. Dude, I should have used my missiles on some of these guys. I was kind of treating it like a fat man for a little while. I was, like, really scared to actually, like, pull it out and use it. But I think I have enough at this point. That, you know, if I get into a skirmish, it's not the worst tactic in the world. Ammo. I've got 21 missiles. Not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby. Alright, let's just go back this way a little bit. I just want to explore the hell out of this place, make sure I don't leave anything behind. Microscope. By the way, just so it doesn't catch me off guard, I'm only at 228 out of 290 carrying capacity. That's great. I'm fucking taking everything. It'd be really nice if I could find some books in here to turn in. I guess they wouldn't technically be overdue books if they were already in the library. But maybe I could fool the machine into thinking that they were overdue. What? Oh. I thought that said something else. Oh, the crafting pencil. That's what I kept seeing. The crafting was catching my eye. The music in this game is really weird, too. It kind of, like, picks up at weird times. It makes me think that shit's about to pop off, even though it's not. It happens, like, all the time. Okay, it's just another book terminal there. What is all this? I don't think I want to meet them if there are. The name of this gun is so long, I can't even tell what kind of gun it is. So I'll just grab it and look later. See, I don't think I took out any of these guys here. I think something else happened. But since nobody else bothered to loot, I guess I get all the spoils. A relentless combat knife. Cool. Refills your action points on a critical hit. That's actually not as cool as I thought it would be. And I have a machete right now that does way more damage. But it sells for a lot. So I'll take it. Alright, where does this lead? That goes out to Copley Station. I don't want to go to Copley Station. And my buff tats finally wore off. I honestly didn't notice a huge difference. See, I remember the first time I used that, it felt like it turned me into a god. Maybe that was something else. I thought it was buff tats. But that one didn't seem to make a huge difference. I guess because these guys are all, like, higher level. I would say it was definitely worth coming in here, though. Just for all this loot. I can't wait to get back and see what- Overdue book! I found you! I knew it. But yeah, I was gonna say, I can't wait to get back and see what I can make. With all the, like, all the targeting cards and shit like that that I've picked up. And I have that science perk now, so that'll be fun. Maybe that'll be the next episode. Maybe we'll take a break from this, these fetch quests for the Brotherhood. We've been doing those for a little while. Maybe I'll just make a crafting episode. And at this point, it's getting kind of hard to remember what I have already looted and what I haven't. So I think this will probably be the last room that I do. Some good stuff in here, man. I think I'm gonna break the game with the amount of junk that I dump into my crafting station back in Sanctuary, because it's like every time I get back, I just dump everything in there. Ooh, a chemistry station. What? Oh man, it's burnt. I saw Grognak and I was like, ugh! Alright, well, I guess that's about everything. I guess they wouldn't put, like, a huge shitload of books in the library itself. Actually, it just occurred to me, I don't think I searched any of these rooms along this hallway here. Because the last time I was here, I was fighting for my life. How does this lead down into? Oh my god, there's like a courtyard. I don't even think I've been in here. I think I shot down into here. There's not actually anything here. All these bodies. It makes me laugh. Okay, we've pretty much completed a full circuit. We'll just go ahead and drop this off right here. Great. So we've got 10 tokens. We need 8 more books. Well, guys, this video didn't go as planned, but I'm actually really glad that we came in here and found this place. This was fun. Difficult, but fun. As far as the next video, I honestly don't know what it's going to be. I might do another fetch quest, I might go back to Sanctuary. It's going to be whatever I feel like doing at the moment that I boot up and start recording. So, look forward to the random wackiness with the Dude Long Couch. I do appreciate all the support you've given this series, guys. The likes and comments. It's been very awesome, and I appreciate it. So, thank you for that. You guys rock. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Take her easy.